Prickly pears grow everywhere in Tunisia, and cactus fields stretch as far as the eye can see. Tunisia is one of the countries with the largest prickly pear plantations in the world. The sector contributes greatly to the country's socioeconomic development, thanks in particular to the work of women, who have been for generations the custodians of harvesting and processing techniques. In Zelfen, in the governorate of Kasserine, the prickly pear represents the regional flagship product, par excellence. The Prickly Pear Festival in Kasserine showcases the fruit's territorial embedding. It is an annual celebration where the prickly pear is celebrated and placed in the spotlight through a wide variety of cosmetic and food products. The prickly pear has been at the center of Mediterranean tables for centuries. Known as the Sultan of Fruits, Tunisians particularly appreciate its unique taste. Prickly pears are indeed very popular in Tunisia. Besides its delicious taste, the prickly pear hides other secrets in its seeds. Each seed contains a few precious drops of a rare oil useful to the cosmetic industry. Its extraction requires a laborious process. Prickly pears are first washed and then peeled in order to finally recover the seeds concealed in the pulp. The seeds are sun-dried before being cold-pressed. For 1 liter of oil, 30 kilos of seeds, or a ton of prickly pears, are needed. This beauty concentrate is full of vitamin E, with antioxidant properties and omega-6, which provides elasticity and suppleness to all skin types. Prickly pear seed oil boosts cell renewal and reduces wrinkles, dark circles, stretch marks, and spots. This elixir of youth is distinguished by a light texture which facilitates application. The certified organic oil is a natural extract with neither coloring agents nor preservatives. Its countless assets for skin, hair, and nail care explain why this anti-aging oil is being seen more and more in spas and beauty institutes. In Tunisia, sales of cactus seed oil are booming and indeed have an undeniable economic impact. This certified organic oil has positioned itself on high-end cosmetic markets. The growing renown of this beauty formula has been possible thanks to a close collaboration among Tunisian cosmetic companies. These joined forces in 2017 under the logo Organic Cactus Seed Oil, Origin, Tunisia, to promote the sector on a national and international scale. This promotional program has received the support of the Directorate General of Organic Agriculture at the Ministry of Agriculture and by the PAMPET project, which is being implemented by UNIDO with Swiss funding. The progressive organization of the sector led in 2018 to the establishment of the National Cactus Development Association, ANADAC, which incorporates the majority of Tunisian companies. This association reflects the dynamism of the Tunisian prickly pear sector. In the past few years, the number of businesses has increased by 6, investments have exceeded 15 million Tunisian dinars, and around 1,000 new permanent and seasonal jobs have been created. The multiple distinctions that have been awarded to startups demonstrate the undeniable success of the sector. Today, products made of prickly pears rank 5th among certified organic Tunisian exports and are exported to several continents. Organic prickly pear seed oil has become the new flagship product of the Tunisian organic cosmetics sector. But the cactus plant seems far from having unleashed its full potential. New products are constantly being developed in Tunisia and will certainly have a very promising future.